Hello everyone, my name is Magdalena and I am a makeup artist and a graduate from the Makeup Forever Academy here in Paris. I am here today with the gorgeous Violet and I will show you a graphic liner that looks very colorful, very perfect for the spring and summer seasons. I think you will be able to recreate very easily at home. So let's get started and don't forget to give your impressions in the comment section down below. I already prepped Violet's skin. I kept it really dewy, natural. I also put a little bit of lip booster on the lips and I also did her brows nice and bushy. To start the look, I'm going to use the Ultra HD Concealer here in shade number 21. This step will help me to prep the eyelid and keep the skin color unified. So I'm taking a little bit on the back of my hand. You really don't need too much. If you put too much, it will crease, so you just need a little bit. Can you close your eyes, Violet? Perfect. And then by tapping motion, you just apply the concealer starting from the root of the lashes up to your brow. Then you can powder slightly if you think that your eyelid is oily. This is a self-setting concealer, so if you don't want to powder it, you don't have to if your eyelids are more on the drier side. So to start the first eye look, I'm going to keep the lash line bare. And we're going to work with the Artist Color Pencil here in the shade 702 Any Tangerine, which is a very bright orange. And I'm going to start on the inner corner and the outer corner first and fill the middle at the end so that the eye shape is nicely balanced since it's quite an unusual shape of an eyeliner. So to keep your eyeliner nice and neat, make sure you sharpen your pencil. You can also warm it up just a little bit on the back of your hand so that it glides on a little bit more easily. To create a correct shape of the eyeliner on yourself, make sure you look straight into the mirror. That way you can see exactly when you're placing the eyeliner. That's very important when you're doing it. And start with small movements. You don't need to go like very strong in the beginning. Start very small and then you can build it up as you want. If you make a mistake, you can also add just a tiny bit of the HD concealer, the one that we used in the beginning, and grab a small brush, a flat one that is precise. This one is the number 208, and you can clean up your line if you make a mistake. That's pretty easy. Okay, so once we have the inner corner and the outer corner done, you can connect the lines in the middle. I will start from the outer corner and just glide easily. Make sure that your line is above your crease so that it's visible while your eyes are open. Okay, that's really important. So I'm done with the first eye and now I'm going to move to the second one. To switch it up a little bit, I'm going to change colors and I'm going to use number 900 all over magenta. As you can see, the colors are different, but I think that they go well together. We wanted to keep it more playful and more fun for spring and summer. The mechanic is the same for the second eye. I'm going to start with the inner and the outer corner and then connect in the middle, just as we did in the first eye. So to finish this bold eyeliner look, we're going to apply a small layer of mascara. I'm going to use the Smoky Stretch Mascara. A small layer is enough to not to overpower the color and the shape of the eyeliner. So here you have it, the graphic bicolor liner look. I think it's pretty bold, huh? So thank you for watching us. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're going to be posting more tutorials soon. Tell us if you would dare to wear this look. 5 of you will get a chance to win the full kit to recreate this look at home. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.